Last thing, Nonito Donaire. If I'm Nonito and I'm watching this, what would you tell me?
I just want to tell that prick, he's talk too much, you know?
He's scared.
I saw one of these fights when in the ring, he's showing my skill, my style, and his verbs, just opening his mouth. When I see somewhere him, I want to hear this. When I saw somewhere him, even in a ring, not in a fight, I'm going to slap him. If you man enough,
slap Nonito.
If you man enough, just show what you have in the ring. Don't just talk shit about me and my back, you know? Be men and come show me in the ring. Just don't talk shit.
Well, if you are a fighter and you won on me and you knock me out completely, you think you have the confidence, you have everything, you believe you can beat me again. Because you beat me once, you should have the idea on your mind, you can beat me again. Why he's making himself as a hero and he's full of shit is all talk and no action behind it. Come down and fight.
That's it. Just come and fight.
Come down and fight.
Don't be scared, Donaire.
Because I think he's not the one who make a decision. Is his wife is making decision. His wife. That's why, because he's not man enough to back his word when he said I'll fight. Come and fight.
What would happen if you and him get in the ring?
I make him. I'm gonna break him. I'm gonna send him to retirement. I never think he's gonna fight me. Never is gonna happen. All this shit talking. He went for Vegas to sign the contract. I was waiting 1.5 months. When I told him, I know I don't finish. I don't wanna think about him anymore. About him, I'm fighting different guy. So the way he come up. So the next day he just went to signing. It's all shit. They just putting him high and just wanna make money about him for him and okay. For him and for himself.
So if you made a list of pound for pound kings right now, who are your top 5 fighters in boxing?
I would love to see Mayweather and Pacquiao. I'm putting them both. Of course, I still think Mayweather more mover, more smarter, but Pacquiao is not present. Pacquiao is good too. He has skills. He is very, very fast. You can't predict that fight. What's gonna happen?